The way we choose this transition is by going to the effects window, search for the transition, right click on it and click set selected as default transition. Then go to the menu, click Premiere Pro, preferences, timeline and select the length of your video transition at the top, then click OK. Now select the cut point and click Command D or select multiple clips and click Command D.